Silent night, lonely night, this is the silent gamer for fun, GGM Shadow Games, and today we're playing another part of Resident Evil 4. And I do some recaps, but most of the time I don't think so because last time I played, because the last part was so stressful that I sleep. I don't care anymore. And now finally I've done it and the rocket launcher is still here, and as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more gaming contents like this, and enjoy the show.
Twice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual, it's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Stop! Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is it? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Respects towards your impressive and stubborn will, Mr. Kennedy.
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Thank you.
Some rare things. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Is Thank you. What are you selling? I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that... Thank you.
And that's a nice part to stop. Luckily, I didn't stop there. I just go to see if there's something. Luckily, I managed to defeat Salazar after dying one time. Well, that sucks, but thankfully I managed to kill him without dying again. And that's it for now. See you in the next part. This is the Silent Gamer for Fun, JGM Shadow Games, signing off. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more gaming contents like this, and bye-bye!